Sometimes that's the way the dice rolls. Bad things happen and people go to jail. But those incarcerated should have adequate rehabilitation programs to help stop living a cycle of crime.
Our prisons aren't rehabilitating their prisoners.
The cycle is caused by overcrowding, socioeconomic hardships, and lack of familial support. Prisoners are not asking for a get out of jail free card. They are simply asking for a chance.